Thank you. Welcome back, everyone. I'm Shinigami Tabris, and we're going to be playing some Valheim. Sorry I've been gone for the past couple of days. Friday, me and the lady watched the new Batman movie. Spoilers will be held till a later date. It's currently on HBO. And then yesterday... Yeah, it is. Yesterday I was doing a LARP, and then today I had hockey. So it's been full of craziness. Why do I not have a screen here? There we go. Jesus. So, yeah. Oh, I opted, instead of leveling up my, stuff, I went with the hood. Look at me hood.
Nice. See, I thought about that, and then I upgraded my other things to two instead. That's why I have, one troll hide in this one chest over here.
Yeah, I saw that.
Do you have any wood on you?
No.
I'm on fire.
Do 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 do. So I say we go out to the dungeon that's on our continent, that's off to the east. What is on the left of the cart? Oh! Yeah. The cart has wood on it. So that our next copper mine... Actually, let's do that. Let's go north to the copper that's right next to the water up there. And set up our next copper excavation.
I just made a fuck ton of fires.
I still have 102.
I have 210.
Okay.
I primarily dry leaves. I was down to 90. I mean, I had 201. I figured I'm trying to hold on to enough just in case we decide to go for the Elder.
I mean, we can do the Elder soon. I wanna build, as part of the reason I wanna do the copper, I wanna build that bronze shield, which is next on my list of, like, shit to do.
Too many saplings here.
Wait, do I have a lean-to here? Oh, this is the one I came to and started. Hey! Okay. Do I hear? Oh, skeletons. Shit. I kept hearing what sounded like arrows being fired. Sure enough, it's skeletons. There's a burial paper here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if we've done it or not. I'm gonna break down our little hut and move it back because it's too close to the pit.
What's the plan?
Of course, it starts raining as I start.
You don't have a fortune here, right?
No.
Yeah, I need to go and get my pick fixed up.
I will stick here and continue.
Cool.
Because I have yet to go to the metal pick. I forget, what all do you need to build to, need to build a forge? It's like copper and a couple of other things, right?
Luckily, we're not too far away, so it's not a problem.
Yeah, I didn't think it was that far, but it was one of those, like, if you need me to build. We need to start, when we start doing copper runs like this, we need to start bringing everything we need to make a forge. So that we can do.
Yeah. Shit.
What?
Four.
Oh, I'm just broke. You don't feel rested anymore. What you got over there?
Dwarf and Ling. They're both dead already.
Boom! Lots of dwarves.
When I deplete my stamina and I have to stand next to the gray dwarf for like 3 seconds.
I'm headed back to our little shack to do dry off slash get rested.
Get relaxed.
Yeah. Minute timer.
Few shamans and dwarves showing up.
This one seems like it's going to be a small one because I'm hitting the water pretty quickly.
Yeah, I was thinking, I think we got a lot of it already.
Ooh.
Got a brute coming in, buddy. Shaman's taking damage right now too. That brute's still out there though.
I see.
It retreated after I did a good hit on it.
Oak berries. I'll get rid of those in a second.
We're coming in hot, literally. Dead. Looks like there's another shaman around the corner, though.
There's gotta be a spawner somewhere nearby because they are just like.
I
daylight, be able to see what the hell we're doing. Shaman coming in.
You got it or you need assistance?
We'll need help.
Okay, come on.
Because there's like a crap ton! I'd say they were a crap ton, like I had like four of them, plus the shaman. That's why I'm like, daylight, please, for the love of God. One, I want to be able to see what the hell I'm mining. Two, like, let's get rid of these asshats. Another shaman. There you are.
Come better come 911. You grab that piece of copper.
Yeah.
My pick is down.
Yep, my pick just broke too.
I did find a few extra pieces, but it took a lot of work to get it out.
We're like I said, we're getting close to the end here. Basically, I'm digging out the center. Once I'm done digging out the center, I know the northern edge where the water is the furthest it goes.
Skill improved, blocking one.
Yeah, that's how I knew that we had finished off the other hole, and I took it off the map, was I went back and I took out all of the, we had a little pathway that we were using to get in and out of it. I actually took that out and carved my way a way out, and I found a couple of more pieces in it, but yeah. This is gonna be the weakest one that I've seen of them so far. Only reason I don't think that we're missing any, or anybody who's watching and wondering why we're not digging further, is it is we are getting in a lot of places we're hitting water. So with the water, we're definitely you can't dig too much further. I would hope at least you can't dig too much further. I could be wrong.
Not without stopping, because you can't use tools after a certain depth.
Yeah. Man, that rested came quicker that time. Hey, where's the fuck?
Pig is, Piglet escaped again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm starting to think we might need to double wall it. Like, an area where they can get to, and then an area that they can't get to that's like... That way, if they somehow weasel past the first area. That does it too, but I was punching him.
Not a fan of unitaskers, so.
Okay, I think we are done with this one too. Oh, you found a piece. Ready to break down this one and head out?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm gonna break down this. Oh, before we do, let's repair the cart. Okay. If you want, you can fill your pockets with wood, because there's a couple of trees that can be harvested there. Trying to find the path of least resistance, but this cart makes it all paths of resistance.
Oh yeah.
at least have 112 stamina. Takes it a while to build up, but once it does, like, I get a long run time before I have to worry about it.
God damn it.
What?
Like there.
Is he just talking to you or?
No, just fucking accidentally used the power.
No. Okay. toss some big berries into the lake. Oh, look, wood.
Yeah, I couldn't fit all of it on me. I thought I had enough for a stack of rocks to get rid of.
Did you get the wood out of the cart or something?
Yeah, I grabbed as much as I could. I was trying to split up the duties, and I kind of fucked myself in the long run.
I was gonna leave that wood in the cart, so that when we go to our next
there's still 22, so I can leave the 22 in.
Okay. Oh, I thought I was talking to you. So do you want the red and white or the red and black shield? I'm going to remove that copper mine from our map.
For me, I do not think we're going to get anything else from that.
Nothing new to copy. We just hit nighttime, so whenever you unload your stuff, I say we sleep, and then we go, I say we go looking for trolls or something. Trolls or dungeons, your choice.
Not for the larger beasties.
Trolls?
Sure.
What all do I need to make? Bronze buckler. 10 bronze, 4 wood.
Have to go 10 shopping soon, aren't we? We still have about a ton of 10.
We'll see. First thing I'm doing is crafting the bronze buckler. Well, I've got the bronze buckler to max quality already. Whoa, forest is moving.
Shit. Outside the walls.
Walls are easy to walk around.
Yeah, it looks like we have a brute that's trying to beat a deception boy.
Hey, buddy. Watch it, those are... Everybody. Ooh, I get the shaman. I need help.
Come on, 1 second, I'll be right there, bud. Alright, come on. You're detained. Where are you at? Up Ike there if you have it.
Oh, healing. Yeah, it was just like 3 tons of them just like rounded the corner, and I'm like, arr! Okay.
I think that's it, buddy.
That's it. Let's go repair our stuff.
Surprisingly, I'm not seeing any fence that needs repaired, man.
Yeah, we got to them before they got to it.
Nice.
I do know that much.
I was gonna say, because I went down 2 doors length worth, and I didn't see any.
So here's the other thing I'm gonna offer to you that we could possibly go do. Do you want to attempt to take on the Elder?
Could attempt it. Not like I'm not prepared for it.
I mean, I have...
As prepared as I can be, at least.
Okay. Then I'm going to stow some stuff into pockets a little bit. I'm taking 2 minor stamina mead with me. We're gonna wait till the rain goes away because the rain will keep us from doing anything. Because we definitely want to try to catch it on fire. I'm also gonna bring us each. I've got 2 minor healing potions for you. Take these. Let's see what else I can brew. Ooh, let's do some deer stew, what do you think?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, here's what I say that we need to use. Deer stew, boar jerky, carrot stew. And the reason I say that, deer stew is 45 health, 15 stamina. Carrot stew. Carrot soup is 15 health, 45 stamina. And boar jerky is 23 health, 23 stamina. So I'm going to make all three of those, and we're going to dump our... So I need blueberries, carrots, mushrooms. And I need... Do you have any carrot soup?
I have 3 carrot soup and 7 jerky.
So we don't need to make jerky. Well, do we need to make jerky? Do you think you have enough jerky?
No, I have enough jerky.
Okay. Bottom chest has your stew. Or your,
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Because I'm going prepped for basically killing a huge creature, I'm not going to have a lot of excess space on me. I'm intentionally going like fully almost fully stocked in my inventory. You think I need to make more fire arrows, or I have 102.
I think we should be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna go throw out some boot berries to get them out of my Ooh. I don't know if we're actually ready for this or not, but oh, you know what? What's it gonna take for me to upgrade my axe? Because that'll be, you know, he's a tree. Eight bronze, two leather scrap. I'm gonna do that. In case I have to go up and do up close combat.
That for level three.
Yeah. Eight bronze, two leather scrap. Up with the coal from down here.
Oh, dude, I made a butt ton of copper.
Ooh, the axe can go to quality four? But we don't have everything we need to build quality four, do we? Nope, we don't. So we're missing something that'll let us do quality four. Okay. About to be nightfall. We'll do our sleep. And wake up, and there we go. There's nightfall. And we'll go fight an elder. You got everything done so that you can fight an elder?
Yep.
Straight for the portal.
Sounds like it's raining. Fuck, dude.
No, it's not raining. It's just so fucking foggy. We have blueberry bushes right outside of our base.
You have an ancient seed.
Nope, it just dawned on me that we don't have those. I got two here. Okay. Hopefully it's two.
I'm pretty sure it's two.
Okay. Let's go.
Upgrade my helm and my cape a bit too, so.
Oh, yeah, because you're still using leather.
Yeah, for those two.
I did not upgrade my cape, although I should have. I got the troll hide, so.
I mean, it only gets me up like one or two more. It still looks like anything to do at this point.
Oh, I know. Okay. I mean, when we get up here, we're gonna stop and eat and crap. Dude, I do not look forward to actually doing this. The thing is we're probably overprepped. But it's still that, like, scary, like, dear God moment, you know? Okay, eating.
A 23-minute movie, so... Dude, I fucking love that hood, by the way.
Are you ready to go?
It's very roguish. Yes. About as ready as we will be.
Ah, 2 out of 3 burned. Back to our base and get bored. I think the only thing that bothers me is I don't like the bronze shield on my back. I liked having the look of the other one.
That's understandable. That bronze shield's gonna help you so much better, though.
Oh, especially since I leveled it all the way up. Like, when the forest started moving, I used it, and you're talking about it automatically, like, was going ahead and blocking, like, a crap ton extra damage just then. So, like, going against this guy will be like, okay. Okay, ancient sea. Ancient sea. I need one ancient sea. Just one. Oh, it's storming here. It just started raining here.
Yeah, dude. It's not raining here yet.
It's raining at our coastline.
Really?
Yep.
Interesting.
I got a grayling chasing me.
Why are you smacking with your shield?
I wish you could actually like shield bash.
Who knows? Can't see it yet. Fog is starting to clear up though.
Okay. Let my health and all regen. Ready?
About as ready as I'll ever be, sir.
Oh, I know. Incoming.
Are you gonna come from hell?
Where the runestone is. God, he's fucking tall. Oh, what the fuck?
And an easier target minus that fucking bullshit right there.
Dude, I almost died there from that.
Yeah. Same here. Thanks for the health potion, by the way.
Yeah, yeah!
Whoop. Okay, so we definitely need to be on opposing sides from each other. Got caught up in that one. Fuck, 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 fuck.
God.
Okay, he's slowly been breaking the rock I've been hiding behind.
Hey, look, you're using coverage. I'm literally parrying left, right, left, right. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Stamina.
Shit, he's chasing me!
I see that. That was a quick fucking turn for that bitch.
Yeah, let my stamina raise. Bitch.
Oh yeah, buddy. How many arrows? I only went through about 70 arrows, bud.
Swamp key.
Swamp key. The fuck is the swamp key?
Did you get one too?
You have both. Oh wait, no, I have one.
Okay, so we both have
partly covered in caked mud. It smells loaded.
Okay, so here's the kicker. We're gonna have to fight him again to get I do want a trophy of his hand.
Why didn't we get a trophy?
I do have a trophy. The question is, do you want to fight him? We have to go back and get our ancient things to ancient seeds to fight him a second time. Do you want to do that now or do you want to do it later? He's not that hard.
No, he's not. It's literally just dodge, 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 dodge.
I had 102 arrows. I'm down to 68.
Yeah, I was going to say, it was not as bad as I anticipated.
Yeah. Well, I was told 200. Like, well, so what I read was you needed 100. Two would not hurt. And I think... I hate to say it, the person that was probably writing it solo, and secondly, writing it and not that good a shot. I don't know.
Probably not taking aim either. I just quick shot him.
Probably.
So,
I was aiming for the head as much as I could. Because I do know headshots do more damage.
I think the packs on the front and back, they're like grayed out sections, were the weaker points.
Oh, were they?
I think so. I was getting like 30-ish damage when I was getting hits there. Everything else, I was getting like 20s.
You don't feel rested anymore.
Oh yeah, we're getting new swamp territory, fuck that.
No we're not. Well, here's our base right here. So, I'm gonna let you know now. So you know how we're finding the burial chambers? And we can just go into them whenever we want. The swamp burial chambers, you have to have that key to open it. Like, that's how that works. Okay. I think I have another one of those potions. I will have to go check to see. In case you need spares.
I only used one. I still have the other.
I mean, I'll...
I want to grab a mead, though, just so I have it. The stamina mead.
Did you not get...
Because I had one of those and dropped it at the same time.
Okay, I got three more. You know what? Hold on. Let's be real dicks here.
You do have a couple of the minor healings. Do you want me to grab one for you?
Yeah, I just need one.
Alright. There were two, so...
Okay, I'm gonna have to build the trophy house soon. Thank you. Did you see what I did?
Nice.
I like Eikenthar being there better.
I agree.
Little thing that of blood and bone, I should have snapped you like a twig. Now I wither and die. Let the great tree have me. Dude, he's already talking to me, which tells me he's...
I was gonna say, it's already talking to you?
Yeah. Okay, I need more fire arrows just to be on the safe side. And then when we're done killing him a second time, I want to upgrade our farm, like rebuild, you know, build the fence a little bit better so that piglets can't get out. Okay, fire arrows. I need resin, wood, and feathers.
Yeah. Here.
Oh, don't forget to repair all your shit.
Yeah, I'm putting the swamp key in here, cause fuck that.
Where are you putting the swamp key?
I think I put it in my top left or top right key chest. I've been kind of like stashing it as my personal shit.
Okay. I just
Not that, I don't really care, but
made my I just did my stash for the personal. Okay, so we just hit winter or nighttime again, so let's sleep. And we'll do this all again. And this ancient head we will take to mount on the.
The stones.
Yep. Although I don't want to know what the hell's going to happen. When we mount that head on the wall.
Rolls.
Oh, I think you're right. I think that is what it is. Trolls.
Which honestly, I would kind of not be too upset, but in the same sense, fuck.
Trolls attacking our base? Yeah, I wanna. Before we mount that, we'll put it off in a bear in a thing. We're gonna finish up our palisade and like do some barricades, like some spikes where if they come too close, they hit the spikes type thing.
Enough. We say at that point, we're just kind of asking for it.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, let's prep a little bit more before we,
You did grab the ancient sage, right?
yes, I got the three. Oh, Skelly.
There's literally three of them up there.
Yeah, we're gonna leave them there. They're not gonna chase.
Thing is nearby.
Hey, what?
Gray dwarf or something.
Is there? Oh, there it is. There's two bowmen. Three of them. Okay, ready to go? One second, let me eat. Health brands.
Shit, yeah. I'm glad you said something.
Yeah, my, even though it wasn't fully done, it was blinking, which meant your health isn't full. There we go. 108 health. Let's go. Waiting for yours.
I'm at 77, but growing. Come on.
Way in.
V8. One more. Good.
Behind you. He doesn't like you for some reason.
Must remember me or something. Nope, come in your way now. Oh, not my way.
Oh god, I got no... Waiting for stamina heal.
God fucking damn it, dude.
I'm pissing him off because I'm using the runestone, which is indestructible, as a cover.
Really likes me this time.
He liked me last time, so... God damn it, he keeps walking just out of my fucking shot. Oh my god! Wait for these roots to go away.
So much wood, dude.
Oh. Dude, my pockets were so full, I couldn't pick anything up. I didn't even think about the fact we can now harvest the shit out of this. Where he knocked all these trees down. It's a crap ton of core wood for us.
Well, yeah. I'm at 296, I'm full up.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and head back. He chopped down a lot of trees for us, though.
Need that time. It really did.
Okay, you should have everything, like the swamp key.
I got the head, yeah.
I can't pick those up. God damn it. Oh, you can. Okay.
Yeah, I literally have 4 fucking spots left, so.
Mine's taken by, like, 3 dwarf trophy, food, pine cones, resin, Raydorf eyes, bone fragments. Okay. We are ready to build, to finish up the Palisades. And then go plant a trophy on the damn monument. You'll find his trophy in one of the upper chests. On the other side, like right above the other trophy chest, I think. Yeah, I gotta build a hall of, all the trophies. actually us wrapping around the pig pen like this will give us our keep them sort of in safely, but it won't keep them in the pig pen, but, you know. So.
Yeah.
You gotta make a new workbench.
Yep. Do we want to angle further up this way? Like, maybe. The fuck? What?
You love how quick I just come. Blah, blah, blah.
What? Uh-huh?
Just go.
I thought I broke it for a second.
No, I broke it.
I put one fucking thing to change the angle, and I'm like, oops.
Hey, baby. Love you. Let's see here. Where do we want to put the door?
How do we want to do the sharp stakes?
What do you mean?
Is there any particular way you're thinking about doing it?
Nope. If you've got the cordwood and you want to, like, just start placing them out there somewhere. What I was thinking was putting them, like, around the doors. So that whenever they have to come, when they're going to try to come through a door, they have to, you gotta go around the, stakes first type thing.
I got you.
So. Ah, I'm missing wood. Doors take so much fucking wood to make.